problem.
Danny, we can figure it out, but mom has told you this so many times that she thinks you should move down here. It's not just me that said it. It's not like you have no place. You have a room, dude. It's not like you're, like, I mean, you don't have to talk about it on here. I'm just saying.
You know, I have a lot more options for God.
You'll be half, I don't know.
What about all my bills? What about my car payment? What about my car insurance? What about my phone bill? What about my job?
It's a new start. It's a new, well.
What's going to happen, Gabby? Who's going to pay all of my bills if I don't have a job if I move?
You have no problem finding a job.
Dina, yeah, there's so many jobs here. Listen, you don't have to think about it right now. I'm just saying, I understand you probably have pain, but really, alcohol's really not the answer.
I think alcohol is the answer.
I can't sit here and say don't drink.
I'm not,
you're an adult.
Gabby, I'm not going to drink to get drunk. I'm not drinking to get drunk. I've got work tonight. I'm not even drinking today. When I come home, do I want to go pick it up for when I do come home? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Yes, I
do. Then you're a big girl. Don't let anybody tell you not to do it. You're 31 years old. If you want to drink, then have a fucking drink. Don't give a shit what the people think. Don't think about me, mom, Aaron. Who cares? If you want to, do it. That's on you.
You can do what you want. I know I can.
Yeah.
I know I can. I'm just not, I won't drink on live. I will not, I will not drink on live. I refuse to drink on live.
You can always call me, Danny.
I mean, I'll
have my red solo cups. What time do you go to work?
8 o'clock tonight. I work 8 to 2.
Cameron would love for you to come here, though.
Oh, I know he would.
Hang on. Hey, Cam, do you want Aunt Nemo to come here? Do you want, hey.
Gabby.
Do you want Aunt Nemo to come live with us?
Gabby.
He said, yeah.
Gabby, why do that to your son?
Because he loves you.
Yeah, but you can't just tell your son that I'm coming when I'm not coming.
Well, why don't you come and visit then?
Oh yeah, let me just pack up all my shit and move, Gabby, and just come. Yeah, that's great.
I don't know, Danny. I'm just for whatever. Do whatever you want to do. I don't care. You know my answer. Where's the broom? How about we go for a walk? Want to go for a walk?
What's up, Muddy Mouse? You want to go for a walk? Did you know that I got, look at this, I got the watermelon spray. Doesn't that look good?
Oh, that's nice.
And I did, by the way, and I did clip my toenails. I did clip them.
You did your toenails?
I did clip my toenails. I did. I clipped them. So now they're all pretty. I have that one too, Danny. Smells so good, doesn't it?
Let's go for a walk.
Oh, you want to go for a walk?
I don't know. Sometimes when you have anxiety, the best thing to do is get out some fresh air, a clear mind. Sometimes I do that.
1:30, and all right, let's go for a walk. Let's do it. Let's go.
Oh, you want me to actually really go with you?
No, I'm not waking to walk. I'm hungry, and I can't even eat because my stomach. But am I going to force myself to eat? Yeah, I am going to force myself to eat. I don't even know, Gabby. I don't know. I'm just going to eat. I got to eat. Okay. Now. Oh, we got mashed potatoes. You want to have hamburgers and potatoes?
Yeah, let's do that. That sounds good.
What, hamburgers and potatoes?
Yeah.
Or should we do... poutine? Should we do fries and poutine with the burger, y'all?
And pour it on the cob.
No!
Why?
I want to make poutine.
Well, I think you should do corn on the cob.
You've never had poutine before? It's so good.
No, I haven't. Should I try it?
You've never had poutine before?
Nope.
You know how you make it? You know how you make it or no?
No.
It's good. Maybe I eat, I'll feel better. I don't know. What about, can we just go and grab non-alcohol, like, with, like, 5%? I don't know.
Gabby, you gotta get me out of the slump. You gotta get me out of the slump. You have to.
Okay, how about...
What just happened? Yeah, eat something. I am. I'm making poutine and I'm making a hamburger. I'm just gonna force myself to eat. Poutine? Go to Chipotle, make a quick stop. At the liquor store, Scooby snack time.
What can I do to make you feel better? We could, are you having anxiety?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Gabby, I gotta get on meds. I want it. It's like a drug for me. I want it. I want it. I'm seeking for it. I need something. I want it. I really do. I'm seeking for it.
Like I do. I want drugs. I do. I want medication. I want bipolar medication. I want mood disorder medication. I want anxiety medication,
okay.
ADHD low medication. Down. I want a low bunch of medication. Down. I do. I do. I want a bunch of medication.
Slow down. Breathe,
yeah,
sis.
I really do. I'm feeding for it, Gabby. I really want it. Like I'm really, really
okay,
feeding for it.
Okay, let's not do this. I understand, but I don't want the haters to come after even more.
I don't
so.
Care. I don't care. Gabby, I don't care about the haters anymore. I don't care. I don't care what they think about me. I'm not giving them a reaction. I do me and that's it. Okay? Let's do something else.
Do you want to sing?
Sure, let's sing.
I'll sing with you. Play some music.
Hold on.
Let me grab my Alexa. Hold on.
Okay.
What's wrong?
Making myself some hamburgers. Hold on, I gotta like plug my Alexa in. So you have to give me like 5 minutes or 2 minutes.
You know what really helps, Danny?
Huh?
You know what really helps?
What helps?
I'm gonna tell you. Pray. Ask God.
Sometimes. I have, Gabby. I have prayed.
So listen, God doesn't always answer our prayers the first time. You know that.
We tried Zola. I know, Gabby. Okay. I know.
I get it. Or put some ice in cold water and put your face in it. It will reset your brain. Do you have a doctor's appointment?
I have, I called, I have my reference number.
I have my Medicaid number. I have an Aneta Better Health. That's the state med that I
have. Aneta, yeah, that's Illinois.
Aneta. Yes, whatever you want to call it. Aneta Better Health. That's the Medicaid that I have. I have the reference number. They're sending me a card in the mail. I have a list of providers that I am making phone calls on first thing on Monday morning. I am doing that immediately. I'm getting that taken care of. And then I'm going to try and have them get me some kind of medication and then refer me to a psych and get me on medication before August. I need to get on medication before August. I do. I'm not waiting until August. I'm not doing it. I can't wait another 3 months, Gabby.
Magnesium. Have you ever tried magnesium?
What is magnesium?
It's a supplement. It's a vitamin. I don't know if it's going to help you, but it might. Try it, Danny.
Now, did you think I have money to get all these supplements? No, I don't. I have a roof over my head that I've got to take, okay? I do. I just can't. I can't afford it. I can't afford it. But that's all right, though. It's fine. It is what it is. It's part of life, man. I'll get it somehow.
Do you want me to give you money?
No.
Listen, if I have to be broke just to get you something to help you, I guess I can do that.
Does not help with anxiety or depression.
But it's a good supplement though.
I'm really thinking. Need your levels checked first. You don't just take or give to children. Danny, you need to be with family. I'm not calling 988. I know what I need is I need to take medication. I need to take meds. I do. Sorry. I do. I need it. I want it.
I really do. I want meds. I want them. I'm feeding for it. I want it. It's all right. I'll get it. I'll get my meds. I'll get them. I'll get them. I want them. I really do. I'm feeding for it so bad. So bad. So bad. Oh, I want it so bad.
I think you would be much happier if you got out of that apartment. If you brought all your animals, Danny, you can bring all your animals to Florida. I don't really
care. I am not bringing Enzo with Coco. It will end really bad, and I'm afraid Enzo will be so stressed he'll get blocked again. I'm not doing that to him. I can't. I'm not losing Enzo over his stress. He's going to get so stressed out, he's going to get blocked again, Gabby. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. No, I can't.
Well, I don't know, Danny. I wish I had the answer. I'm trying to help you. I mean, I feel bad for you. I just think that if you came down here, you would, sometimes the sunshine really helps. It's good for the body and the soul and the mind. I don't know, Danny. Ever since I moved out of Illinois, my health is better. I feel better. I mean, I don't know. Illinois is so depressing, Danny.
I know it is.
Danny, I had a lot of anxiety and depression back at home, and here I barely have it. Mom really wants you to move down here. And listen, we can work out with Enzo. You don't have to keep him locked in the room. You don't. It might take some time, but I'm sure we can figure something out.
Let's talk about salad. Do you like potato salad? I love potato salad. So good. Don't you like it? I love it. It's great. Don't you like it?
Yeah. I love it.
What's your favorite one?
Favorite what?
Favorite favorite potato salad.
I thought there was just one kind.
No, there's different kinds. I got the mustard kind. There's regular potato salad. There's mustard potato salad. I got the mustard one. It's so good. So good. It's really good. See? It's good. But I'm making poutine. What's wrong, Enzo? Hi, baby boy. What you doing? What you doing? Hi. Hi. All right, go ahead. Show what you want. Hold on. All right. Making hamburgers. Oh, life, 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 life. Hey, Alexa, play Dancing on My Own.
Dancing on My Own by Callum Scott on Amazon Music.
Danny, I'll be in your comments, okay?
Yes.
Alexa, stop. What do you want? Look at him. He wants lovin's. Hi. All right. Show everybody what you want. You want to lay down with me? Yeah, you do. I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. You're the happy cat. What you doing? Look at him. Look at him. What you doing? What you doing up there? See, I told you. Look at him. He's happy.
Me? I just want to say you got this, and I love you. You're welcome, anytime.
That's garbage. That's gotta go in the garbage. Play country music.
The station, Country Heat Radio, on Amazon Music.
New drugs, big lift, old roads. We've been tearing up since way back when. But these wheels are innocent. New hitch, new seats, no hit story. And you just can't fake that, so let's change that. Girl, let's go put some miles on it. Back of the Chevy with the engine running. Just you and me in a truck bed wide like a California king. We could break it in if you know what I mean. Put some miles on it. Back of the Chevy with the engine running. Just you and me in a truck bed wide like a California king.
cane. We could break it in if you know what I mean. Put the mind on the bone. We could break it in if you know what I mean. All night, no breaks, off till no gate. Ain't gotta try too hard. My baby's pushed to start. All torque, full speed, off road, on me. 0 to 100 fast. My foot ain't touched the gas. I said, hey baby, slow it down, let's make it last. You said, where's the fun in that? Yeah, let's go put some miles on it. Back of the Chevy with the engine running. Just you and me in a truck bed wide like a California cane. We could break it in if you know what I mean. Put the miles on. We could break it in if you know what I mean. Put the miles on. We could break it in if you know what I mean. Mile after mile after mile after mile. Turn up the night like that radio dial. Shoulder to shoulder where nobody knows. Know where we're going, we ain't going home. We're putting miles on it. Back of the Chevy with the engine running. Just you and me in a truck bed wide like a California cane. We could break it in if you know what I mean. Put some miles on it. Back of the Chevy with the engine running. Just you and me in a truck bed wide like a California cane. We could break it in if you know what I mean. Put some miles on it. We could break it in if you know what I mean. Put some miles on it. We could break it in if you know what I mean. Put some miles on it.
Baby on a Birkin. Back when that blacktop was just a gravel road. Back when that Walmart was just a fishing hole. Back when my old guitar had some brand new strings. Yes, it did. Back when a work truck was just a stick shit. Back when you took a pick and didn't have to post it. Back when a Baptist church is where we learned to sing. Yeah, we did. I could use some back there right now. 98 City, we be way down. FM on, we be going loud. Burning up the night. In the same while. I could use a little wide open. Back when all I wanted was the hand I was holding. Living in the moment with the good time. Making life count, damn, I could use a little more. Back then, right now. Back then, right now. Back when or how you been? Came through a phone call. Back when a pastime was watching baseball. Yeah, back when politics, it wasn't table talk. Back when you had a fight, you could just walk it off. I could use some back then, right now. 98 City, we be real way down. FM on, it was the gold of loud. Burning up the night, still saying wow.
Another
couple of
loving on.
Downtown looks like it's New Year's Eve. Find some bar you can halfway breathe. Touch to some old deep cut cheap trick. Got your girl singing every word of it. So you bring a couple shots.
I need to be there eating with you. That looks so good. Straight facts.
Ever hit on somehow she ain't got a boyfriend.
Pretty good.
Or you make her laugh all night and then take her home, fall in love. Thank the good Lord up above. Set one down into your arms and put a chain around your razor heart. You try to play cool walking through the door, but you smile like a fool cause you can't wait for them down the road. Memories you're bound to make, and you will one day take her home.
Take a bite.
Gassed up truck sitting in the driveway. In the back, there's a black and a pink suitcase. She can't stop saying she's freaking out. Say, baby, you ain't got nothing to worry about. Then you hold her hand, kiss her one time, throw it in dry, and take her home. They fall in love. Thank the good Lord up above that he sent one down into your arms. Put a chain around your raised hell heart. You try to play cool walking through the door, but you smile like a fool cause you can't wait for them down the road. Memories you're bound to make, and you will one day take her home.
Oh, I gotta force myself to eat. It's just too strong to eat when food feels distracting to you.
It's
not pink. It's medium rare. Is it pink?
I thought
it was dime. Into your arms. Oh yeah, maybe I just beat
a chain around your rain.
It's alright. You try to play cool. I'm gonna die through the door, but you smile. I'm not gonna die.
Cool, cause you can't wait for them down the road. Memories you're bound to make, and you will one day take her home. Take her home.
You can microwave it a little. Some people eat burgers raw. Not gonna die. Take a bite, take a bite, take a bite. Burgers raw.
Every time I do, I find I wanna make dreams come true. I'm in love.
gonna force myself to eat, man. What's up, Jelly? How are you? Eat it the way you want. You won't get sick. I'm gonna air fry it. Do you ever feel? I need something to calm my nerves down. I really do. I need something like now. Have you guys ever had these before? Have you ever had these before? I'll show you, look. I just think my stomach is just twisted and gutted. Just these last, what do they help with? Calming the body. When you feel like nervous and you feel like you're gonna throw up, you feel like you can't eat. Like I feel gutted. I feel gutted. I feel like somebody took a, and then just ripped my guts open. I can know the horror story. You know, instead of take it, and just go like this over and over and over again. Yeah. That's how I feel right now. I don't know. I can't even eat. I can't eat. No, I'm not moving. What's she eating? Hi, Goth. I'm trying to eat a burger. I'm trying to look up St. John's. What? I can't eat. I cannot eat. I can't eat. I just can't eat. Oh, I can drink all day, but I just can't. Is your burger done? At least you tried. It's a great supplement, around $12 at Wally World. It's done for her. It's not. I feel I'm gonna throw up. Why do I feel I'm gonna throw up? Oh man. This burger ill? That's very undiet cooked. You know what? That burger isn't done. You know what? It's done. If I get sick, I get sick. I can hear it mooing. Oh my God. Oh my Lord, help me. I'm done eating. After that comment, I'm done. I said good day. I can't eat. I'm done. I'm done. After that comment, I'm done. That's disgusting. I'm done. I give up. Yeah, I give up. Yep, I'm done. After that good day. And when I say good day, I say good day. After that comment with the mooing thing, yeah, you got me. I'm done. I'm gonna throw up. Oh. Oh my god. Excuse me. Oh my god, I'm done, bro. Oh. That's disgusting. That's when it's the best. Oh. Oh, sick. Ugh. Danny, look up pinworms. Ew, what are we? I'm eating. I'm trying to eat. Y'all are sitting there like, oh, yeah. Was it even warm? Yeah, it was warm. You can get that from raw beef. What? Food poisoning is no joke. Wait, hold on. Can I get food poisoning from that? I can't get food poisoning from that. Shut up. What? Huh. Hey Alexa, can you get food poisoning from eating raw meat?
According to an Alexa Answers contributor, raw meat may contain harmful bacteria including Salmonella, Listeria, Campylobacter and E. coli that can cause food poisoning. These bacteria are destroyed when meat is correctly cooked.
But I miss you in the morning. People eat rare red the meat though. Ask her about pinworms. Hey Alexa, what are pinworms?
Okay, here's WebMD. Pinworms are parasites that live in the intestines. They're common in children. You can get pinworms if you swallow their eggs. The main symptom is itching around the anus. The itch can be intense enough to keep you up at night. Doctors treat pinworms with medicine that kills the worms. To avoid passing pinworms to other people, wash your hands often while you have these parasites. Is there something else you'd like to know?
What?
Is there something else you'd like to know?
No!
Thank you for using WebMD. Oh. Goodbye.
Wait a second. Alexa, shut up. Wait a second. Hold on. I'm not going to get food poisoning from that. There's no way I'm going to get food poisoning from that. I won't get food poisoning right away. I didn't eat that.
Your chat is so wrong for that. It said may contain. If the meat is bad, then yes, you would get it. But it's... Listen, I know people eat raw hamburger all the time.
Yeah.
This cat is just trying to scare. Yes, it could happen, but it probably won't. But Danny, your chat's not the one to tell you that because you're going to be nervous all day about it.
I'm going to be freaking scared.
I know.
I'm going to be like legit scared, like, oh my God.
You probably won't get E. coli. You're probably not going to have pinworms. No. I mean, yes, it could happen. She said it may contain. Now, if you left that hamburger sitting out all day and then cooked it and then didn't cook it to temperature, yes, there might be salmonella in it. Yes, there might be E. coli in it. But if you took it straight, I mean, come on, people. It's, you know, contain.
Well, let's see what it looks like.
I mean, I would never eat a hamburger like that, but I know people that do, and nothing got them.
I don't think this is salmonella.
No, and the thing is if you leave your chicken or your hamburger out on the counter, bacteria could form.
Yeah, correct. But it's been in my refrigerator, but, my freezer.
Yes, or if it is in there already, if the grocery store didn't properly keep it refrigerated or whatever, then yes, it possibly could. But don't be scared. I mean, you're not, you know.
I'm not going to die. If you're
sick, then maybe, but.
I mean, I have had food poisoning. I have. I have had it.
Yeah.
You throw up.
You know what it is. You know what it feels like.
Yeah, I do.
Okay. Don't be scared.
I'm not.
Okay. Well, you started looking like you were getting scared.
Well, I mean, I'm a little nervous, but I'm not like freaking out, like freaking raw, like, you know.
I had a friend, and she literally eats raw bacon and raw hamburger. It is disgusting. I don't know how she does it. The texture, I don't even know how, and she never has gotten sick from it. My luck, the first bite I take, I probably get sick, but.
I don't care. It doesn't mind. I'll watch out for it. I really will.
Okay.
So, you know what? So, thank you, Tanya, for coming by and saying that. And I hope all is well with you, girl.
You're welcome. Yeah. Your chat was cracking me up.
My chat always cracks me up, girl.
I love the faces when they say stuff and you just, your face. Oh my gosh, I love it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yep. Itchy is. Yeah, yeah. If you start itching somewhere, then you know you got pinworms.
Oh yeah, well, make sure I don't itch.
Right.
But I'm done, so I'm not eating it. I didn't have a lot of it, so I'm really not afraid of it.
Why can't you eat? What's going on? Why can't you? I mean, why can't you eat right now?
Why are you scaring me?
No. Before that, you were saying you had to force yourself to eat.
Yeah, cause I'm not. Girl, I've got a lot going on. Like, you know, nerves and just stress and anxiety, depression, just everything's hitting me all at once, girl.
Yeah, that will do it.
Yeah.
Aw, well, hopefully.
Maybe I'll lose weight from it. I don't know, but.
Right. That's a good way to look at it.
I'll get it back. I will.
Yeah. Well, hopefully, you know, you get over with whatever is going on right now.
Yeah. I'll be all right.
Yeah. All right, girl. Well, have a good day.
You too.
Bye.
All right, bye. There's a CDC website. Look at my hair, man. I gotta get ready for work. Ugh, man. You guys like these? These are pretty good. Oh, I'm at work at 8. Oh. I think I want to lay down. Get a couple hours of sleep. Those are better than raw burgers. Why hasn't Anna been on with you? Whatever. I don't know. Go ask her. Go ask her. Go ask the girl that. I don't want to talk about it. You know what? I'm going to talk about it. Because you know what? Because I can't talk about it. Am I going to bash Anna right now? No, I'm not. Am I going to tell you the truth about everything? You bet your bottom dollar I am. So this woman was like a sister to me, okay? I never looked at her like I wanted to be with her, okay? She cute? Yeah, she's cute. Do I want to have a thing with her? Absolutely not, I do not. I look at her like an older sister. I've always wanted to look at her like an older sister. You know, so that was in the beginning of our friendship. Then as time went on, I started to have these little, you know, she's cute, whatever, blah, blah, blah. I would hit it and quit it, you know, whatever. And I'm hurt. I'm hurt. I, you know, she, the way, the thing is, okay, is that what I don't, what I'm hurt about this, okay, I'm hurt, right? And my mind just goes off, right? She, we were always on the phone. You did things, you guys, oh my God, I'm telling you. Okay, can I not talk without all of you guys coming at me left and right? I'm holding myself accountable, okay? Let me get to the, let me get to it. Can I please have the opportunity to talk and let it out and own up to what I've done? Unless you guys are gonna attack me. Do you guys want me to hold myself accountable, or do you want me just to make up a bunch of lies? All right, I'm gonna turn off the comments so I can speak. All right, here we go. Boom, done. You can't see me, you can't comment. Now I'm gonna talk. So, in the beginning, okay, I knew Anna was married, okay? I knew she was. In the beginning, I didn't have feelings for her, okay? I just didn't. As time grew on, she walked away about a couple of, like, maybe about a year ago, she walked away, and then she came back into my life again. We used to be on the phone all the time, talking, doing rubber band, doing diamond art, just talking. And as time went on, there started feelings coming for me for her. Same thing for her. She started asking me questions about, I would say a couple of days ago when I was cleaning out my car, most people were there. She asked me, if she wasn't with her husband, do you think that she would have a chance with me? And I looked at her and I said, it's a possibility, yes. Yes, it was a possibility. She told me that her husband loved the fact that Anna liked me and how he didn't mind having her sending me pictures. She told me that it turns him on. How she told me that he loves being with a female and her. And that kind of rubbed me the wrong way. So I believe this was a couple of days ago. We were on the phone together. And, you know, she literally, she was naked. And I thought it was hot. It turned me on. I told her it turned me on. So I took a shot. I took a screenshot. And I told her I took a screenshot. And she said, that turns me on too. She goes, that turns me on. That even turned Shane on, her husband. So she knew about it. She knew about it. She had no problems with it. She thought it was sexy. She thought it was hot. She thought it turned her on. And everything else like that. So when we joined the Telegram group, it was an honest mistake. Yes, did I have that picture in my phone at the time? Did I screenshot it? Yes, I did screenshot it. Yes, I did. I will tell you I screenshot it. Was it wrong? Yes, but I told her I did. I literally said I screenshot it because that turned me on. Like, hello, any girl naked body didn't turn me on. Okay, she has also picked up her shirt and showed me her tatas, okay? I have shown her my tatas as well too, okay? Turns me on, turns her on, okay? You guys understand where I'm going with this? Okay, so make a long story short, I went onto this Telegram group, okay? I shared my screen and her picture was there. It was not intent. It was not to hurt Anna. It was an honest mistake. I went on live, I called her about it, I told her about it. She said she's fine, she's okay, it turns her on, she has no issues with it. But now all of a sudden, she walked away from me. And I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't know where she is, I don't know where she went, but that's the honest truth. So there you go, you guys. You guys wanted the truth.
You wanted the thing? There it is. She walked away from me. End of story. I'm done talking about it. There it is. All right? But again, it's no one's business. It's nobody's business. Whether or not you guys want to think it is, it's not. Okay? It's not your business. So does that make sense? So do I feel guilty? Yes. But there was no intentions of hurting Anna. Well, everybody wanted to know. It's already out there. The picture's already out there. Everybody knows it. Well, that's the truth. You guys wanted the truth. You wanted the truth. Do you want me to sit here and lie? Do you want me to sit here and keep lying to you? All of you guys said, hold yourself accountable. Hold yourself accountable. Hold yourself accountable, Danny. How did that picture get out? How did that picture get out? You guys all saw the photo. Nothing I said has not been... I did mention Reddit, okay? I did. I sure did. I did. It was already on Reddit. Yes, I did. Maybe not today. Chat, did I not say that it's already out on Reddit? Okay? I take a full accountability. Oh my God. Oh my Lord, help me, Jesus. So you guys want me to hold myself accountable, but then I still get attacked. Make that make sense. Oh my Lord, help me, Jesus.
Guys, yes, she did say it was on Reddit. I was in the chat for it.
Thank you, Nicole. Thank you. Thank you.
What's wrong? You know I got your back, Danny.
Thank you, Nicole. I'm not a liar. Thank you.
What, D-U-K-E? I was in the chat when she said it.
You guys continue on to tell me I'm lying. I'm not lying. Just now, no. But a couple of days ago, I did say it was on Reddit. It was blurred out. And Anna came in my box on a live and literally said she has no problem with it. Now all of a sudden she's got a problem with it? Well, maybe you shouldn't come in my live and say I'm gonna eat your groceries or I want to eat your groceries. That made me a little uncomfortable. Wouldn't that make you uncomfortable in front of everybody?
Thank you, Sunflower.
What did Sunflower say?
Yes, you did. She said that. I heard it.
People have told her more stuff because they're trying to get inside of her head. Oh, my God. Oh, the people. You know what? I'm just going to say it. The people that have talked to her, have talked to my previous friends, tried to get inside of their head. It's a mind fuck. And that's what happened. They got to her.
Danny was even in her live. I was in her live and Danny was in her box talking to her.
I'm just done. I don't even care. You know what? If Anna wants to walk away from her friendship, then let Anna walk away from our friendship. I don't care. I really don't care. I don't. I've always had her best interest. I've always had her best intentions. I've always loved her. I will always love her. I will always want the best for her. I would never want anything bad happening to Anna. I wouldn't want anything bad happening to any of those girls, okay? I feel guilty. I would love to talk to Anna privately, but I got threatened by somebody that's close to her saying that, oh yeah, this is your final and warning that you better not talk to her. How am I gonna talk to her and say sorry and own up and just talk to her? She doesn't wanna talk to me.
I really want Anna to come talk to me. I really do. I really, really want Anna to come talk to me privately.
Danny, you want me to send her a message?
Yeah.
All right, I'll be back.
Hey.
Kelly, I don't know what to do.
Listen, all I can say is this, is that she knows that you want to talk to her, okay? She's obviously, she's been, and other people are watching TikToks. We all know this, right? So she knows. You're going to have to wait until she's ready. And I know what it's like to want to fix something and do it your way, but you've got to wait till she's ready. She will. I know it hurts. And I know you want to make it right. I know.
It really hurts. I do want to make it right, Kelly. I really do.
I know you do.
I want to make it right with all of these girls, okay? I'm guilty, okay? I'm guilty of hurting them. I'm guilty of blaming it all on them. I don't know. I want to make this right. That's just the kind of person I am. If I could unblock all of these women to come back so I can actually hold myself accountable and apologize to them, I so would. I so would.
Well, you have to remember that your life, unfortunately, your life is very public. So they know. They know. You know what I mean?
I know.
But I know that it still hurts.
Part of accountability is not doing it again and again. That's true. Oh my God. Everybody knows about Anna's business. Everybody does. It's already been plastered out there. Okay. And me and Anna already had a discussion on live about it. Okay. So maybe if you're new, you don't know this. Okay. You don't. So what did you do to Feisty was so wrong too, right? Wait, what?
You know what gets me is the people that are in the comments and they're picking and they're nitpicking like they've never made a mistake before. Like they've never made the same mistake over and over and over again. It's called life. She's taking accountability. She's trying to make it right. What's the point of nitpicking? You know what I mean? Like,
hi, Callie.
Hey, Nicole.
So, Danny. Sorry, Kelly. Go ahead.
That's okay. I'm gonna jump out of the box only because I'm still trying to get my computer to work. Danny, you have my number if you need it. But just know that she knows. You remember, everything's public. Everybody sees everything. Okay.
I know.
So when she's ready, she'll come to you.
I know.
All right. I love your face.
I love you too. I'm blocking you and meet the eyes because I don't know who you are and you make me very uncomfortable. So I'm blocking you. Have a great life.
So I did message her. I said, can you talk to Danny offline? ? Danny would like to talk to you off of TikTok. And I'll let you know if she responds.
I do want to talk to Anna. I want to talk to all these people that I've hurt and try to make it some right and hold myself accountable and say I was just hurt and I went off on revenge because I thought everybody was attacking me. But I was the one it was all about me and that was wrong. I should have been more compassionate. I should have been more realizing that I shouldn't have went after these women because that's not what it is.
I know. Thank you, Ashley.
All of you guys can sit here and bash me. What I don't understand is why all of a sudden, if you guys don't support me, why are you, what? Why is there 430 people in here right now? Oh, man. If they want to, they will. I would just leave them alone, Danny. I'm just done, you guys. I'm done. Done talking about it. I'm done. Done talking about it. I'm done talking about it. I'm done talking about it. Okay, new subject. New subject.
Danny, how about you want to sing Champion or one of your favorite songs?
No, girl, I'm good.
Okay.
I have a serious question. What's your question? I don't want to go on a scooter ride, guys. I just don't. Why do I keep seeing TikTok shop comments on so many people's lives? I don't know. But I don't think that is you. What do you mean? Yes, my armor is better. Oh, that makes sense. I'm getting booted. Oh. I should, okay, about the feisty situation, I should have never went at her, okay? I should have never went at her, okay? I got in the middle of something, trying to defend it, and I should have never attacked her, okay? I should have never attacked her, okay? I was in the wrong for that. I will hold myself accountable for that. I should have never, ever, 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 ever attacked her like that. I just should have never done that. And I'm sorry, chat. I really am sorry, okay? Feisty is... I was upset. I was upset. So yes, did I put the blame on her? Yes, I did. But I was also very upset, okay? I was upset. And it was wrong, and I should have never done that, okay? I should have never done that, okay? If I never did this Telegram group, I don't know if she wants to talk to me. I don't know if she wants to talk to me, okay? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if she wants to talk to me, okay? I guess I was hurt. I guess I didn't realize that I've hurt other people. I guess I didn't realize that maybe I should have cared. I should have cared about other people's feelings instead of myself, okay? And that is something that... that's my thing. What do you mean deleted everything? What do you mean by that? All you can do is unblock the ones you block and see what happens. Only advice I can give. Looking back, I'm glad I never got in the group. No. No, I believe that in my heart that if none of this Telegram would have happened, I don't think we would have been in this situation. I really don't. Am I scared that the things that has happened? Yes. Am I sad that I don't know if these people are blocked? I know a couple of them are blocked. Do I want anything with these? Do I want to have anything to do with these women? No, I do not. Do I want to be civil and move on from it? Yes. Do I want to apologize to them? Yes. But do I want anything to do with them? Absolutely not. But do I want to say my piece and how sorry I am and how stupid and how selfish and how disgusting I am? Yes. How I put the blame on everybody else? Yes. I have to hold myself accountable for that. And it was wrong. Okay. I don't know how many times I have to come on live and tell you guys how sorry I am. But I am. I really, really, truly am. Okay. I will take the accountability that I've done some things that were not fair, that were rude, that were selfishness, that was absolutely disgusting behavior, okay? I will hold myself higher and I will hold myself standard to that. I can't take back what I've done. I cannot. Do I need to be placed on medication? Yes. Do I need to go get help? Yes. Danny, just post a clip saying how you are and sorry and whatnot. I have no problem making a video. I have no problem making a video and posting it out there. You have a public platform.